All right, guys, now we're going to be learning about some conditional statements in Python. So we're going to be learning about the if-else statement, and this basically provides a way to evaluate if something is true or false, or if something is something or it's not something, and do something different based on which condition is true. So let's go ahead and let's set check to false. And what we're going to do with that is we're going to say if check equals false, print it is false. And I'm going to save this, and this is the minimal you need for an if statement. We're going to go ahead and run this. And it's going to say it is false because it is false. Now, if we were to change this to true and run the same code, it's not going to do anything. And that's because we haven't provided an else. So if it's equal to false, it will do this. Otherwise, it's just going to do nothing. So let's go ahead and drop back 4 spaces to where the if statement began, I guess, and then type else. And we're going to print it is actually equal to true. So let's go ahead and let's run the script. And you'll see that now, where this is not the case, check is not equal to false. So then it's going to do this instead. Now, what we're going to do is, this is good if you want two conditions, but what if you want more than two conditions? Between the if and the else, you can actually use something called Elif. And here we actually need to supply a condition to the Elif. So think of it like another level to the if statement, and think of the else as a catch-all. Like if none of the above are true, then just do this. So if check equals false, it's going to do that. Elif check equals hamburger. We're going to print out yum hamburgers. And let's throw another elif in there. And say print hello. So let's go ahead and save this. We're going to run it again. And as you can see, check is equal to true. So it says, is this true? Nope, move on. Is this true? Nope, move on. Is this true? No, move on. Okay, well, the else is going to say, well, if none of the above was true, then we're just going to do this. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to set this to hamburger. And we're going to run the script. And you'll see what's happening is it's checking this one first. That's not true. So it moves on. It's like, okay, this one's true. So let's just do this. And then let's get out of the if statement. So it doesn't check any further. So that's what an if statement is in Python. And that's necessary for what we are about to do.